that's a great tune.
Fool me once, shame on you.
Look down there!
Fool me twice.
We caught the cult storing guns at the grain elevator. Chased them off and took their shit. It's been a tug of war for land and gear ever since.
Foolishly, I thought we were coming to an understanding. Foolishly, I thought we were building trust.
I need a driver.
That trust has been broken.
Can't help me!
So there will be no more interference, no more distractions, no more pity.
Help! Anybody!
Good work getting rid of the cultists.
You got time for a quick job? Those Peggy bastards stole all our gas.
Oh shit, that was a boost!
Thank you. goes for rumors. A scout team just reported in a cult priestess is spotted heading your way. Can't be a coincidence. You only have a few minutes to secure that area. Move carefully in there. They probably have hostages.
Thank you.
I don't understand. Did you think you could just continue to do what you wanted without consequences? I've been reasonable, I've been fair. But you were just so selfish. You forced someone to leave that didn't want to go. Also, you could be what? A hero? Do you know what hubris is? Arrogance before the gods. The Greeks saw it as a dangerous form of pride that invoked the goddess Nemesis, who would seek retribution.
I win this hand. You have to wear a button. What do you say?
Straight flush.
If violence is the only language you choose to speak, I'll speak your language. And when their blood is on your hands...
And when their blood is on your hands...
We'll see how heroic you feel.
We'll see how heroic you feel.
What are you doing? I'm sorry to have to do this.
I wanted there to be another way. But you made your choice.
Who opened the doors?
Oh, shit! They're inside!
I told you.